Well, hello there. How the heck are you all doing today? enough of that. Hello, everybody. It is TIFreak, and we are back on Mario Monday with some more Super Mario 3D World. Hope you all have had an excellent Monday. Mine was all right. Busy, a lot of work in the warehouse to deal with today. And it was hot, and no air moving, and it made it fun. And by fun, I mean I wanted to cry. But here we are ready to play some more Mario 3D World and try and get ourselves a little further along in this storyline. He was moving along pretty fast there. I'm going to start out with the Captain Toad and see if we can't get this figured out right quick. This one looks rather complicated. Okay, that slips around there. Oh, there we go. Okay. Go here. That was not helpful. Oh. I see. It takes us down the bottom, okay. Wow, they really don't like that. Okay, so I guess it's just a matter of falling down here. Oh, hey! Handy. I guess we fall down over here. Yeah, then we need to do. It's a little complicated when you're trying to fight. This. Okay, back over here. So not only are you playing this game, but you're also so there's a couple of them that we can't get. Alright. Now we run after this one. So, not only are you trying to control Toad, turn the map around, but you're also trying to tap on the screen with the controller. So, yeah, this level of difficulty is fun. Alright, look at us go. Got ourselves, what, 5 more stars? Alright. So that should take care of most anything we should see in this level. Let's go take a look at what we got over here. Super Mario there gets some super airtime. Ah! Not do that no more. Ah, I missed. Oh, what you got? Oh, I jumped! Damn it. That's okay. We'll do this better this time. No, don't touch me. Alright. So, I was going to... Oh, we got one here. Can't have your shell back. Oh! Fine, we'll just steal his. And throw it the completely wrong way. Now he's mad. Saw my tweet. Yes, I did admit to the fact I would be flailing around. Alright. What's up here? No, up. Alright. There is a hidden Luigi. I want the Luigi. That wasn't very nice of you, Koopa Troopas. Oh, that's new. I don't think I've had this power up yet, have I? While it lasts. What's this? Ooh, a yellow shell? Okay, there was a limit, but hey. Come on. What's up here? Oh, a baseball. Throw it from way back here. Okay, so we need to get a good running start. Be right about there. I'm missing two of those coins. Oh, there's one. Hey, all the way up, boy. Okay, so that takes care of that one. And don't see any coins here. Out. I'm streaming. I can't. Sorry for the interruption. My niece decided to come up uninvited. Okay, so I have a feeling the big thing we're missing here is it's probably in one of these. Oh, hey, we can make it up top of this. If I can aim. Coins. Nothing there. Oh! Got a star. Hey guys, we're not gonna do so well on this one. Oh! Hidden right in front of our faces. Okay, so we probably ain't gonna have time to complete this level. We do it in 70 seconds? Probably not. Seconds. Okay. 15 seconds. Holy crap! Can't believe you destroyed the scared Goomba sacred Goomba monuments. I know, but it needed to be done. But we got it in 7 seconds, man! That was awesome! How the heck are you doing, Cycling? I honestly did not expect to be able to pull that one off. That was insane. Only got one star, though. I'm a little suspect on that one, but... eh, whatever. Okay. So I imagine we unlock this. Oh, we have to have 80? Ooh. We may have to go back and do a little better on some of these worlds. Another one of these kinds of maps, huh? Okay. Power? Power, 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 power. Need power, 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 power. No power. Ooh, that was kind of close. Okay. Ha ha! Okay. Hey, give me that. Gimme, 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 gimme. Woohoo! Whoa, 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 whoa. Aw. No, no. No. Okay, up and go. Nope, that did not work out as planned. Okay, you stay there for a second. Aw, no, 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 no. And for the first unwell, saw my grandmother for the first time in a while, so it was fun. Preemptive rip, yes. Oh hey, we can That's not even nice to say. Oh, hey! Hey! What was that for? I didn't do nothing. It just decides it wants to do it, and I don't like that because of it. Okay. I still don't like you. Okay, so there's no power-up. TIFreak is less sad. Okay, so we got that. I can't seem to get the timing of that at all. I'm gonna run out of time again. So, now. Oh, I thought I was screwed. Nice. Don't know what you did, but you deserve it. I have a feeling what I'm about to do is gonna kinda suck. Or what I'm about to be required to do, anyway. Okay, so... running! Ha-ha! Waka, 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 waka. Are you kidding me? I totally missed that? Yeah. Uh-oh. I have a feeling we're lost. It was fun while it lasted. Come on, I need you to be better timed. Nope. Damn. Who needs directions? These platforms are your enemy. I know, it sucks. Haha. Time to go waka waka waka. Gimme, 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 gimme. Hey, we didn't even see that the first time. Wait a minute. What in the world is spinning there? You see the shadow of it? Coins. Okay. Okay, so we know we need to go that way. I don't even care about that. I do, however, would like to have these. Okay, so if we can get it to there... There, you stay down there for a second, and let... Dang it! So you can't get to that one. there we go. This sucks. Get me out of there. Here, let me give you the controls, Cycling. Maybe you could do this better than me. I don't even care we didn't hit the top of that flagpole. I am happy to be done with that level. Easy Twitch plays Mario, let's-a-go. It's-a-me, Mario. Luigi. I can't even do Luigi anymore. I used to be able to. Makes me sad that I cannot. Alright. So we got, what? One? Okay. We can get one from here. Mario time! Nice. Hey, give that to me. Mine. No computer, I do not wish to do that right now. Go away. Alright, we'll continue down this way until we can get the 80 total stars. Oh my, my neck is killing me. Doesn't love Kitty Mario. Okay, so what's over here? Going up. Can I change the direction? We got a star we need to go back down and get, apparently. Ah, missed. Are you kidding me? Ah. Okay, here we go. We can do this, we can do this. Nice. Update stream. No, no, we're not updating the stream. We're not updating the computer, the game, or nothing. No updates. Up. Yeehaw! Well, this is new. That is awesome. For a bunny. Hey, get your butt back here! Got it. Cheating bunnies. Anything else to look for? Let's try... Oh, heck yeah! Need to lurk for the final hand of Mojang. 1 second. The zoom in. I know, right? Oh. Increase in time. Okay, those are cool. Anything over here? I like when I'm in Super Mario mode. Okay, which way? Oh, you're spinning me that way. Nice. Alright. I have 70 seconds left on the clock. Yeah, my niece came in here a little bit ago, and that's why I had a little bit of a pause going. I didn't clarify that earlier. Delicious, tasty water. And where does this put us? Hey, we got all three. Nice. 76. Still, oh, there is a free coin. Let's go get it. I need free coins. All the free coins. But I am poor. And we'll work on this guy once we get to 78. Or to 80. 78. TI Freak is being le dumb. Uh-oh. The mad skills. Ha 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 ha! That was actually kind of cool. I do say so myself. Is there something wrong? Oh, we could have cheesed that whole thing, but never got that. That's lame. Gimme, gimme, gimme. We need every single one of those we can get our hands on. Okay, so... oh, this is not cool, bunny. No, 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 no. Why'd you do that? Damn it. Maximum cheese obtained. It is really hard to run after the bunny and not die. Okay, so I don't see any real reason to keep going that route. Aw, we have no choice. I'm not appreciating this at all. Okay, well, there's something down this direction. What's this? Yeah, I don't know what's going on here, but it's apparently some sort of a objective there that I'm not really sure what we were supposed to do. Oh god. Use my raccoon ninja foo on these guys. Knock them out of the park. Worked well. I think you were supposed to step on all the blocks. Well, I thought they were all turned colors, but maybe I was incorrect. They were all, as far as I could tell, they were, none of them were black anymore, but I might have missed one. Oh, just two more. Alright. What is this? I don't think we'll mess with that right now. Time to use clip feature to check. There you go. Cakewalk flip. Not looking forward to this. Bro, I ain't got time for you. Actually, just give me that back. Gee, that was close. What does this do? Okay, so we need to do... Oh god, this is gonna be horrible. Screw you guys, I'm going home. Thank you. Somewhere missed on the right. Well, darn. Yay! At least we got the stamp. I think I panicked because we was running out of time, but then I got the two time things and it was alright. I don't think we got any star coin or stars on that one. Maybe just one. Damn. Let's see what kind of trouble we can cause here. Searchlights. Oh, this does not look fun. Yeah, even less so now. Waka 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 waka. Oh. Hey, stop coming this direction. Got at least the one. Running. Okay, anything in this room? Oh. Got some hidden coins. Ooh, what's this?
Oh! Running!
Nope! Alright, power up regained. I don't know how I survived any of that. Hey, we got all three of the coin, the gold stars, though. This is what happened to Evil Space Captain when they retire as a plumber. Kind of feels that way, don't it? You know, we've gotten most of the stamps so far. Feel pretty lucky on that one. Okay, so we can do that one, but we're gonna go back and do that statue real quick. Hmm. Not sure if we gain anything out of it, but... Backstreet Bustle. Gotcha. 100 seconds. This. We got one. So where's the other two? Hopefully that wasn't a one-time thing. We'll find the other two. But it did open that one up, so that's cool. Let's go see if we can find another one. Only went that one direction. Yes, yes. Right. Nope. Okay, so... Okay, so we found two of the three. We can't even see the first one, so the first one's got to be, like, literally right there. I wonder where... What it... probably not worth going after. The pipe opened up over to the mushroom house. See, and that'll be where the next pipe comes in. Pizza time. Oh no, Mario's a furry. Well, these traps are fascinating. Nonsense moving around crap, bruh. Hey, I need that. Well, I didn't need to go down there, but I need that. Oh, no! You power up? Nice. Two of the three. Oh, gods, that was close. Nope. Ah, crap. Alright, had to do it. Whoa, let's get out of there. This is the closest I've gotten. Pizza time. Yeah. Oh. How does one... Oh. I think I understand what it's gonna take, but getting them to actually do what I need to do... Oh, run! Run! Crap! He just butt-smashed everything! Not letting his butt show. One more time. Oh, Houston? Okay. That was close. This is when you need the Halo announcer to pop in and go, Slayer. Hey, hey, don't take my coins!
Help me! Oh no, help me! I'm the Queen of England and I've been locked in a jar!
Cycling, you know you've reached maximum adulthood if you've decided to have ice cream for supper. Just saying. That's what I had. It was pretty delicious. Since we're going in the next area without a power-up, we'll probably go hit back and hit that mushroom house up. Ice cream supper. It's the best. Oreo blizzards? Ah, to heck with it. Let's try this thing. Alright, so... This one. Ah! Hey, we got 100 coins. Rolling in the dough. But have you tried ice cream breakfast waffles? I have not. Okay, so... I like the kitty. No! Aww. Aww. Though I imagine if you had French toast and ice cream. Anyway, fresh French toast and ice cream would probably be pretty good. Fire. Yeah, I know. Alright, so we are in World 6. That took an hour. That's not bad. We could do that. Alright, let's start unlocking worlds, shall we? Probably gonna need something like 95 freaking stars for the next section, though. Ooh, fancy. Come here. Nom 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 nom. Haha, you suck. Oh. No. No! So can I... Well, we lost it anyway, so one... That's tricky. Eh, whatever. There we go. Run, 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 run! Whew. The timings on some of this stuff is incredible and annoying and very frustrating. Okay, so now. Wasn't very fair. Oh, there we go. Sorry you guys had to see that failure. All right. Hey. Something, something, something. Ooh, we did a thing. Got all three. This could be problematic. I pushed down, it didn't go. Jerk. I don't have anything to boost with. That's great. Mario missile away! And do his thing. Let me go over here and do. Nope. That did not work as planned. Alright, so we get a power-up back here. Sorry, I got an itchy eye. Okay, so... Right, the only thing we need is we've already got what was down there. Okay, here we go. Now. Okay, so for the time being, we want to keep pressing up. There we go. Why is Captain Toad in the tube? That's funny. Ah, so you have to hit... Perfect. First try! Trapped forever. I know, he's stuck. I tried to help him, but he didn't want no help. Hey, we got to 89. Oh, no, not a ghost house. Travel to worlds you've already visited. Didn't we already get this? Okay. I need to go make a quick bathroom break. So, just a minute. I'll be right back. So, audio, we are back. Alright. I went through 150 ounces of water so far today. It was a very warm day. So we missed the stamp in that one. Spooky seaside seasick wreck. Oh, lovely. I'm not looking forward to this one at all. You're getting sleep. Ah, no. Screw that noise. Excuse-moi. Right. Cheeky little bugger. Nope, let me up. Okay, enough of that. That was crazy. Hey, where we at? Down we go. Oh, that was a bad mistake. Bad mistake. Okay, so that one's coming around. Ooh, how do I get to that one? I don't even care. I got that stupid stamp. Hasta la vista, baby. Whoa! I launched myself right off that edge. God, this 3D aspect is so hard. Okay, so... Nope. Bad. Bad stupid ghost! Ugh! Run! There we go. We figured it out. TIFreak is not made of complete smooth brain. Just like 80% smooth brain, that's all. Found one. And that one's probably gonna need like 95 or 100 or some nonsense like that. 100. You said it, not me. Well. Is my kitty. I am super kitty. Those are bad bumblebees. Oh, stuff up top. Oh. Ba-dum-ba-dum. And again, you will master level. You will do it quickly. I will put iron to your back. Are you kidding me? The hell is this nonsense of me bouncing past it? Okay, a little more carefully now. And across.
Grandpa, I saw someone cough. get you in a little bit. See ya.
What's up here? Alright. Let's try this again. I'm going to assume there's something at the end of this puzzle. That works. Okay, so there's this. I hope we're supposed to ride this down, because if not, this is going to be a very short ride. Oh, there we go. And we haven't gotten a single star piece yet. Oh, well. Aww, sleepy toad cat. That's almost adorable. Okay, so... what the heck? I kind of want to go see what this is. Oh, circus. I have no idea. Oh! I see. Okay, then. Oh, that is amazing. Admittedly, it took me a little longer to figure that out than I was expecting, but hey. Alright, let's go see if we have any better luck with stars over here. I'm a kitty! Is this gonna take me higher? Aw. At least we didn't fall all the way down. Okay. found the first one. An additional time. Okay. Okay, goal is there, but... You can see the Luigi hiding right there. But you can't get at them, which is sad. Alright, so we've got two. Ah, come on, let me up there. Ah, doesn't help if I hit my head. Stupid sign. Oh, that was close. I don't know, I'm pretty sure that was just massively cheesed. Oh. And, up, nice. Nah, we missed one. That's okay. Jeez! They're secret Luigis, yes. Been noticing that throughout all the levels we've played so far. Ah, we kicked a Goomba. I've been liking all the little art stamps we've been finding. That's been pretty fun. Okay, so we'll go up here and get this guy. Typhoon Flurries. Are you done, sir? Guess he's not. That was close. No! Lost my power again. Curse the luck. Well, I never noticed them, and the stamps are pretty cute. Well, a lot of them seem to be, like, original 80s art and stuff. Damn the luck. Hey! apparently he can still get you up there. That's not cool. I want that blasted star. Okay, quick. That was the first one. Let's hope, like crazy, we get... Nope. Scooby-dooby-dooby-dooby-dooby-doo! Power up? Checkpoint? Checkpoint. That's good enough. That'll hook me up. Okay, so I see one star there. Whoops. Nice. I just want... There we go. Okay, it's fine. Whatever. All right, so... Now? Nope. Not at that point. I guess I should have checked the timing a little better. Okay, so we've got something over here. There we go. Okay, so we see the littlest, faintest things of... Oh, I missed it. Okay, try that again. A little fluff. Nice. Oh, no, 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 no. They didn't do that before. Jerks. Okay, goes crossed. No. Jerk. I don't even care. Just get me out of here. Mr. Scott, we need more power. Got it. All right. Sniped. I know, right? I didn't get the fireball off like I needed to. We got three of them that time. So very nice. Okay. Wouldn't upset me none if one of those gave me a power up. I have to say, I'm kind of impressed that we haven't been hit by people wanting to play. crap, I can't get there from here. I wanted it. Was denied, though. Got one. No, we were so close. Cycling, you're not funny. Just saying. Give me that. Gotta move. My door didn't get closed. One second. There, so I'm not bothering anybody else. Oof. Is that the big sad? Sir sad. That's funny. Okay. Back to this. Oh, I didn't even see where I ended up. Just bounced off stuff. We are losing lives left and right. This is ridiculous. There we go. Need the stamp again. I don't know how to get at that thing. That's how you do it. Can you go down further? Okay, we've already got that one. This sucks. Encroaching darkness with faces laughing at you. Yes, that's disturbing in and of itself, but... aww. At least we managed to regain one life. That would be terrifying in real life. I know. I'm a little terrified now, and it's fake. I hate them little things. Need one more. Oh, come on. We can do better than that. Where does this take us? To another mushroom house? Oh, we like this place. Uh, I figured out what you're supposed to do in that level. God, I'm such an idiot. That was fun. That one was kind of enjoyable as well. I have no idea what we're supposed to even do there. We got 4 of the 5. Should be... Here, I'm just gonna... Yeah, that's what you get from the backside. I don't even know what the heck to do on that one, so we're just gonna leave it for now. Let's go open that statue up. That looks like difficulty. Why does it have to be difficult? Why can't it just be fun? Fun for all. Don't touch me, you stupid Goomba. Ooh. Yes, please. Stop that, your nonsense of nonsensicalness. Oh. Ooh. Whoa! No idea what's going on, but I like it. Oh, jigs up. Thank you very much. Well, that was kind of close. Okay, so I need up here. Extra power-ups. So we got 3 of 5. We don't want to get run over by one of those guys, and we don't want to die. Oh. Aww. OK. Okay, so... Hey, not cool. Not cool. Okay, this is a fascinating new power. That we just threw away, essentially. Can you think about being these guys and puking these things up constantly? That's gotta be painful as heck. Bet there was more further on. Well, we got another star. It's all right. We're good. Nice. Okay, so we've added one, not the grand thing that I was hoping for, but... Oh, sneaky coins. Alright, here we go. Let's see if we can get at least two. They put sword swallowers to shame, I know. Like, you swallow a sword? Dude. Uh-oh. What the heck is up with these trains and stuff? Help! Help! Ah! Dude. I don't need your assistance in being terrified of what's going on around me. Oh, I didn't mean to take that back. Dang it. Surprise! No! Can we? Yes, we saved it. Whew. Dude, my heart's going a little doki doki. Seriously, that was clutch. I needed a... Oh, shoot. Yeah, you can't even get back here to get it, so... I did not realize, but... Stressful parade is... Yes, it is. Running away! Ah! Hate touches. Dude, that was almost easy. That part was easier than the whole freaking level. Oops. I have to say, that was almost as awesome as catching the turtle shell over the pit unintentionally and saving that one run. Dude, they got a tank on top of the castle. How'd they get a tank on top of the castle? Uh-oh. Crap. Screen froze. Yeah, I see. I really wish it'd stop doing that. But the likelihood of that ever happening is minimal. And we're back. Alright, so we have 23 lives. And then moving on to the next section. What is that down there? Another one of these. I just had the screen of Boom Boom staring down Mario. So did you get to see me stomp on him at all? Because if not, I'm going to be very disappointed, because that was fun. Damn. Hate this freaking capture card sometimes. Though, to be fair, I'm pretty sure it's just my computer being junk. What the? Houston? Houston, we have a problem. We have a very big silvery problem, dude. No! Stop! Just lost one. I'm supposed to jump on him, I'm pretty sure, but oh, so we had been getting him. Was almost not worth mentioning. It's always when you do something cool. I know, man. The maximum lameness factors in effect. The game just doesn't want me to have cool stuff. Never do anything cool. Well, considering my doing of cool things is pretty limited anyway. Hey! Really? There was only 6 worlds plus this one? Is it possible we could beat this today? Interesting. It's a Guzaru. How is Guzaru? Fort Fire Brothers. Oh boy. Anything against the Nick I gave you, Rubio? To be honest, I didn't realize that that was a nickname, but... Ah! Hot butt! Okay, so... Fire! No! Jerk. Go, 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 go! We win. I guess we could always do the old stomperoo. Yoink. Oh, I missed. Well, that was fun. Rubio it is, then. Just don't call me late for dinner, gotcha? Got me, friend? Ooh, we can almost make that. Damn. Come on. Aha! Kapla! Hey, what's this? Only get the one chance? That's lame. Can I do it again? Just don't call you late for dinner. This is difficult. Actually would have made it. We're gonna get this. I need it. Nice. TIFreak8x the winner. And over and alley up. Hey, we were supposed to get coin. I ain't worried about coins. Whoa. Okay, so now we can go this way. That was cool. Good, it caught that one. Come on, come on. Nice, we got another star. Check it out, all 3. What is up with the blue lava, anyway? He deprived me of my power, so I deprived him of his life. No, I've never quite seen blue lava. Nice. So where does this take us? We got those two. Okay. Oh, lovely. Here, we should probably try and get some points out of this one. So it's like lava, blue. Be lurking for a little bit, mate. Okay. Oh. Hey, can you give me some extras for playing your game? Well, when they bring green lava into this, then we can talk. Switch back. Oh, man, that does not seem like it's gonna forebode well for us. Yay! It wasn't nearly as hard as I was expecting it to be. Okay. So we start here. I'm pretty sure the game screwed that up itself, but... Non-stop daggers. Gimme. Hooray! Let's see. Yeah, chop down Mario is not very fun. But I have to say, it's definitely interesting and different. Okay, that just went to insane. Wait a minute, I think we got a power up here, so... Yeah, no need to bust out the other one. Alright. Up. Okay. Yep. Ready. All right. Here we go. Like 25 more times, I think, before we completely lose, so. Alright. Alright, we got her. I continue to be not as impressed with this Mario. Oh, hey. That's cool. Can I get up top of there? Come on, there's got to be a way to get up there. Oh, wait. What if we do... Well, there is a will. There is a way. Finally. Ah, crap. There we go. I think we're back at the game. Welcome back, Gazaru. We did not get the stamp. We're missing a lot of stamps, actually. Alright, here we go. I think we can beat this before we run out of time, which is 45 minutes. 100 seconds, huh? Oh, God. Nope. Finally, my eyes are back. Yeah. Running, running, running. Son of a biscuit eater. Need a focus TI freak, much like Rose needs a focus cat. Oh, he doesn't stop running. Dude, you can't turn. He gets so fast. Oh, I launched right off the freaking side. Losing up all of our set it, fret it, and run it, and grrr. Excuse you. There you go. See, you can't turn just up and turn. Well, you saw it. Bring it on, tough guy. Boiling blue bully belt. Oh boy. Not well, apparently. Are you kidding me? I jumped on that guy's face. Yep. All that. Blue lava is an actual thing. I have a feeling it has something to do with the chemical makeup and stuff, right? Like if it has too much sulfur or some such nonsense. Got it. Alright. And go. Oh my god, how did I do that and not die? There we go. So we have another star up there. There's two. No, come back. I need you. All right, look at that. We've made it with two stars. And we're not making that. Yoink. Bye-bye. We shall bully the bully. I literally sulfur burns makes it blue fire, but just call blue lava because it looks like it. Zero deaths easy. Bizarro, or Cycling, Bizarro, give me a strength. Because I can't do this on my own. Look at this nonsense of the rolling pin of doom. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. To hell. Nope. Denied. Oh god. Get wrecked, son. You're the cycling zoo. There you go. Cycling roo. Gonna call you a kangaroo. The other direction leads to... Oh, so one way or another we're screwed. We have to go against those guys. Jam the luck. And obviously, being the player that I am, we'll have to take them both. I know the trick to it. It ain't all that hard anymore. All right, he's out of the way. Here we go. We gotta take them both. Roller blockade. Oh, did we do one of these? Oh! Problem. Still a problem. Oh, thank God, that's over. Ah! I don't know if I've ever finished a map off with Mario being small. I've never heard him say that like that before. That's funny. Are you throwing his children at it? Well, yes. Yes, I am. How better to win the heart of Rose than to do the exact crime she does? Am I wrong? Let's see. Oh, there it is, I think. Oh, so it just gives you a free stamp? I thought this gave you power-ups.
No.
I may have to go back and investigate some of the older maps, then. Here it is. We're definitely going to want to talk to this one. Okay, so... that one. And that one. If we're gonna play, if we're gonna do crimes in a game, they need to be something that Rose can be proud of. Even if she'll never be here to see them. Okay, so Thwomps. Okay, well, apparently I didn't need that one like I thought I did.
Meow!
Let me in.
Let me in.
Oh. Oh, cool. Is this the first? Oh, it's the second. We've already missed one? Damn. What? I came back and you're talking about crimes? Well, yeah. One. Two. There's Torkoals and stuff. Evil space captain. Well, gotta be something. There's number three. So, guys, I found a copy of a video game that literally shouldn't even exist. I have a feeling I'm going to end up sinking a lot of money into it. It's gonna cost me a lot. I can already see it because I saw it and then bumped up to get the maximum bid, even though it has 2 days away. It's only like $50 at the time. Yeah, it jumped up real quick. Somebody seen me take it and wanted it, so. Look how dainty he walks. It's so adorable. Where are we going? Oh, hey. It is a PlayStation 1 game. And the CD itself is, like, in perfect condition. Ah! Didn't time that out well. Okay, so how do we get to there? I mean, if you looked at the copy of the, or the picture of the game that showed, you'd think it was practically brand new. That somebody just never played it or something. This is difficult. Okay, so you guys fire. That one. No, how do you get to that one? Oh, I gotta do that all over again now. This is some hard stuff. Not nearly as difficult now that I know what I'm doing, but... Mega Man Legends. Okay, so... I need to go that way. I got hit once. But it's, this is difficult. Because you can't jump, you can't run. Alright. Oh, zero hit run streaming for that? No. Dude, I haven't played that game in so long. And it was hard as heck. But I can assure you, as soon as I get my hands on it, if I can get my hands on it, that one will occupy plenty of my time. Those are scary looking. Don't want that. Hey, give me that. First one. When Super Mario 3 came out and we had this awesome frog suit? Pepperidge Farms remembers. I saw that coming. That's okay. Won't worry about it until... Need supper and sleep. Well, thank you very much for stopping by, Gazaru. I'm sorry, Cycling. Thank you for stopping by, Cycling, because you usually stick around here longer than Gazaru, so... My apologies. I hope you enjoy your supper and have a great night. Oops! We have become one. Well, how many times has it happened to you guys with Rose? I'm not liking this area at all. Alright. Oh. Crap, we needed the firepower. We need to not die. Nothing? Come on, I need power. Oh, it's not gonna let me go back. Darn. Ooh, barely scraped that by. And we have to do something incredibly dangerous to finish this map off. Screw it! Okay. Nice. We can reclaim some lives. Let's go. Let's do this. Nice, we gained 2 lives. Oh, we have nothing. We got nothing. We have 25 lives. We get this done in 30 minutes, or less than. Aww. At least we're Big Mario now. I about made a big mistake. Are you kidding me? Oh. Can't touch the lava that's on the... That sucks. This is... admittedly very difficult. I wonder if it'd be worth just dying for anyway. Nope, we died. We're so close to the end, and I'm screwing it up. Alright, so we got the first one. Come on. Aww. Oh, seriously? A little delayed there. Whew. Just two. I may forget later and I don't want to go to Twitter.
What?
You realize the messages pop up in video, right? And eventually, I will see about getting these posted up to... Yes, power up. No! Oh, no, I needed to go back that way. Damn you. Was super close. Whew, that's it. Call my attention anytime I make you uncomfortable, mate. Know me, just feel free to do it. Oh, well. I don't consider it too big of an issue. Yeah. Ooh, that was pretty freaking close. Oh, hell. Ah, I made it. Come on, Mario. Make it. Okay. Just hang out here for a second. Let this happen. Oh, like I said, I'm not really worried about it. So long as you don't, like, throw a bunch of vulgarity into the chat or say anything offensive to other people, I really don't care. Okay. We are going to take one more break before we go starting in on this nonsense and craziness. And I have a feeling we're going to need a lot more stars to unlock. So, give me just a moment. And I will be right back. Alright, let's see if we have what it takes to get into the castle. Oh, yeah. So, here we go. Bowser's Castle. We have, what, 20 lives left? So if you intercept, how the heck am I supposed to get down there? I don't know how you're supposed to even do that. I want it, but I don't care that much. Nope. Don't care about that. Jump back. Okay. Now we'll just stay here for just a second. Okay. Oh, hi, Midnight. Oops, I missed. Ah, we need to keep the power up there. Oh, you suck. Okay. Oh, I could have got that. Damn. All right, Bowser, what we got from you? This is kind of difficult. Nope, missed that. Such high quality content you guys are looking for, right? Oh, I was not expecting that to affect it. Are you? Don't blow me up, bro. I haven't hit him once. There we go. I don't have to jump on them, I can run into them. That would have been good information to have had. Oh, damn the luck. At least I know now. Whoa. Nah. I can't believe I just did that. It's okay. We've got this. I have to say the lava ghosts are kind of cute in this. Down. Don't go after the stupid worthless coin. Dude, seriously? Again? God, I wasn't paying attention to where the stupid platform thingy was. Be right back. Oh! I thought I clicked on it. Thanks for letting me know! I feel like such a moron. Do I have, like, invincibility on or something? Because I'm Sorry, I just got into the game. Now that I understand that I don't have to jump on those stupid bombs. Yeah, we've done seen this. Bring it on, bring it on. Aww. So we kind of need to try and get it done on the first one. Nope. Oh, my controller freaked out. I think the batteries are about to die. The batteries have, in fact, died. That wasn't even my fault on that death. This is gonna be an awkward playthrough. Thanks, controller. Screw it. I can't kick it at him. There we go. I think we have to do that a number of times. Get your butt back here, Bowser. Throw some more soccer ball bombs. You have no pulse, man. I know. Well, yeah, sit that seat right there, boy. Hey, he's down two tires. Don't run off the edge again, Mario. Oh, this is... glub glub. That was kind of cheating, honestly, using this particular suit, but I don't care. We can come back through it and play it again. Wait, there's 2, 4, 6 of them up there, and they can't be bothered to take care of it themselves? It still requires me to jump up here? Not done. Now where are we going? What a twist! Okay. I guess we are not beating it tonight. Unless it's just like one level or... Oh god, there's a whole lot of crazy here. World Bowser. Alright, well... I think that's going to do it for this live stream, because... getting kind of late, and I have to... Bowser's a special guy. I agree. I have to be mindful of my roommates. So can't play too late. I appreciate you for sticking around, Gazaru. Sorry for the earlier mishaps. You know what I'm talking about. Please don't bring it up again. And, yeah. Gonna call it a stream here. Probably really late for you now, isn't it? So you probably didn't know you had... I'm technically renting from family. I don't like it, and I'm working to get... I'm looking to get myself out of said situation. I just have to, find an appropriate apartment. So, working on that. But, yeah. Calling the stream here. I hope you have yourself a great night. Let me see if there's anybody else that's on and streaming. Maybe we'll get lucky and there'll be a Mincy. Wow, my computer's slow. Come on. Come on, computer. Let's go raid somebody real quick. We're gonna do that and then we'll call it a stream. Wow, nobody that I know. It looks like. Oh, no, there is a Mincy. So let's go do the Mincy. Let's go get her. And mute. Alright, so yep. We are gonna go raid Mincy. I will be streaming again Wednesday. I think I'm just doing Pokemon. Yeah, we're just doing more Pokemon Sword. So, anyway, hope you stick around and help me raid Mincy. And I will see you later, Gator.